Right, hi guys, Dave's Tarantulas here. Woke up this morning and my Thrixopelma Esprit Peru Red Rump Skeleton had molted overnight. Obviously that's the molt. And here's the spider. Can't see it on the screen. She's got lovely blue legs. Don't know. Can't get it proper. But hey, don't disturb her too much. Yeah, that's my latest molt. I think all my teas I've got now, all 16 of them, has molted once or twice now. So, cheers. See you later.